You know, we trot out the term well-rounded in modern-day mixed martial arts, maybe more than we should, but this guy fits the bill. Maybe doesn't stand out in any one area on film, but plus skills everywhere. And you gotta think tonight, Joe, with his skill set, he's more than comfortable really anywhere this fight goes. If he needs to stand and strike, he can do it. If the fight hits the canvas, he can submit you. A lot of different skills brought to the table by this young man.
This guy has insanely fast kicking technique. If you are within kicking range, you are in a world of trouble.
Well, he is perhaps the most underrated middleweight contender at present. Here is Poland's Chris Jocko back for another go. This man has some of the most punishing kicks in the division, and his game really has only been sharpened under the tutelage of Dean Thomas and the crew at American Top Team in South Florida. He's also got that takedown defense on point to keep the fight upright if that is what he chooses to do tonight.
This guy has one-punch knockout power, and when a fighter has that kind of ability, it's always a big advantage.
Tail of the tape for this middleweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, with the same height and some differences in reach. Let's get it started. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 16 wins, 5 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Brad Tavares! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Greco-Roman wrestler holding a professional record of 19 wins, 3 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Chris Jocko! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean.
So Herb Dean, third man in there for this one.
Ready, fight. Ready.
And we are underway.
That one hurt.
Oh, vintage stuff there. Nice combination of strikes by Tavares. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. And he connects there.
He's hurt! He's hurt! This could be it. Powerful right hand. Big punches here.
Oh, he lands a huge right hand.
Big punches.
Oh! Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up, but that is a huge result for him here tonight, and on the other side, he didn't take much damage. So big, big win for him here tonight.
And here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 56 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Brad Tavares.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward, but you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight. Roller coaster, Brooke, I'm what's major now. Stop, boy, I got...